Hi there, Chase from Checkfront support team here. Today I'm going to show you how to set up an early bird discount. So that'll be any discount that is applied to bookings that are made a certain period of time in advance. So the first thing we're going to do is come into our rules and we'll create a new rule set. We'll call this early bird. And we need to set a cutoff rule. So this will be how far in advance the customer must book in order to receive the discount. We're going to set it to 2 weeks. Please keep in mind that if you are using a time slot or hour allocated item, you'll need to multiply this number by 24 in order to get the same number of days. So we'll save that. And next we'll come into our discounts and we'll create a new discount. And we'll call this our early bird discount. So here you can set the amount you want to reduce the price by. I'm going to make it 15% per item. You can set this to only be applicable during a certain time or to never expire. Make sure we set our early bird rule set. And then you can select which items you want to apply this to. I'm going to just apply it to our activities category. And now I'll show you what this looks like. So we'll go to our activities category. And we'll start a new booking. So you can see that the price is still the regular price until we select a date that is at least 2 weeks away. Now it's reduced by 15%. So anything closer than 14 days will be the regular price, and anything beyond that will be discounted. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, please feel free to email us at support@checkfront.com.